Today, we are going to discuss the history of Mynticul. How was it founded? Who created it? Today, we're going to see the history of Mynticul. It all started back in 1975. Recent, though, of course, all technology had advanced by then, as in 1972, alien fossils had been discovered, causing mass paranoia of a possible alien invasion, leading to more military technology being made, also leading to more technological discoveries to being made. But that's not the point. The point is that that many of the world thought that the world could be invaded by aliens. Many businesses boomed as, well, create a last business for the people. This is exactly what William Grant thought. He had just returned home from the war. He wanted to give technology to people, and he wanted to make a brand many would enjoy. If the world was going to end, you might try and create something strange but delicious. That's when he spent many days trying to create Mynticola. He then finally did it. He had created the perfect soda, Mynticola. The soda was a booming success. It was sold in theaters, stores, and even sports games. However, unfortunately, the soda became less popular in the decade of the 80s. In 1982, a person who was a distant relative of the creator of Mynticola, he recorded him discovering the Mynticola recipe. The footage is now currently lost media, but after he recorded the video, he was never seen again. Outside. This might hurt a bit.